Bayern Munich's Brazilian midfielder Philippe Coutinho hit a hat-trick and set up two goals in Bayern's 6-2-1 win over Werder Bremen in the Bundesliga on Saturday. Robert Lewandowski scored a brace, while Thomas Muller also found the back of the net once. Following the win, David Alaba said he wants interim coach Hansi Flick to coach until the season's end. Subscribe to the channel for more news.